In 1940, the NCAA hosted its first organized tournament. You had two different regions. You had the East Region, which was played here, and then you had the West Region, which was played in Kansas City. Okay, so we're entering the crow's nest.
Sally Worthwine is the unofficial historian of Hinkle Fieldhouse, home of the Butler Bulldogs since 1928.
Indianapolis wanted a place where the community could come together. Butler wanted a place where they could participate in sports, and the IHSAA wanted a place to play the state championship. So it was a really nice marriage of all of those.
A young John Wooden played in a state championship game there in 1928, but the Fieldhouse's history includes much more than basketball.
Butler hosted a prestigious indoor track relay. In fact, in 1935, Jesse Owens tied the world record in the 60-yard dash here at Hinkle Fieldhouse. During World War II, this was a training base for both the Army and the Navy.
And of course, Hinkle Fieldhouse was featured in the 1986 film, Hoosiers.
We have people come from all over the country, overseas, and they will just try to get in the building. They want to see it. They will walk in, look for a tape measure if they can find one. They want to measure the goals. They want to, you know, play out the lines from the movie. They understand what this building has meant.